Thou come hither, child. O chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father his form did obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Since the day Father his form did obscureth, I have awaited thee, once living, now undead, and a fitting heir to Father Gwyn thou art. O chosen undead, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. A grave and arduous test of metal, yea, it shall be. Indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire, its radiance and the life it sustaineth. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark. Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guide thee. Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inherit. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guide thee. Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guideth thee. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
Fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the gift, the old torch. Is that your doing? Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This light of Catalina thanks you sincerely. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude. There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst. There you are. No worries.
Hello. terrific to see us both in one piece. Incidentally, would you care to learn any sorceries? You're clearly talented, and besides, I owe you. Of course, we will require some materials, but I'm happy to teach you some elementary spells. Are you interested? Splendid. Very well. I am pleased to have a chance to give something back. Well then, let's get started straight away. Logan. Master Logan is a great sorcerer and my teacher. Both of us came to this land as undead. But one day, he departed, leaving only a note. I suppose he wished to keep me out of harm's way. But where does that leave me? I have dedicated myself to sorcery. But Master Logan could find no use for me. Yes, the note that Master Logan left. It only said he would travel to Anolondo by way of Sen's fortress. I can only guess that he seeks the regal archives. For Master Logan is a tireless pursuer of wisdom. Wisdom trumps all. Everything else is hogwash. When the curse turned him undead, I'm certain that he only felt it was the perfect chance to visit this land. I only wish that I had his courage. Two things are required for sorcery. First, you must equip a wand. Second, you must attune a sorcery. Then you will be ready to fire away. Oh, and don't forget to aim. Two things are required.
Oh, you again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far. But no sight of her. Where could she have gone? Milady, to think I swore to protect you with my life. Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so. Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
Oh, hello. I'm pleased to see you, as always. If you provide the materials, I can teach you pyromancy. Goodbye then. Come back.
Thank you. Heavens, you have done it. You have retrieved the Lord Vessel. After 1,000 years, it is you. It is really you. Forgive me. I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still. This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar. As Kingseeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Grave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment. Pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
Right.
The beings who possess these souls have outlived their usefulness, or have chosen the path of the wicked. As the primordial serpent, I implore you to defeat them and claim their souls. Let there be no guilt. Let there be no vacillation. The beings have let them. Farewell, chosen undead.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself, I'm fine. Let's get started straight away. I wish to do what I can to locate Master Logan. I am aware of my shortcomings, but I cannot very well just sit around here and rot. Oh, do not worry. I have considered our relationship. I will only leave after I have taught you all the sorceries that I know. I shall count myself lucky if I manage to locate Logan, or even return here in one piece. What's that?
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. As always, if you provide the material. Goodbye then. Come. Goodbye then. Be safe.
There you are. I'll be heading down below. There's nothing. No.
Tarnisheth the Godmother's image. I am Gwyndolin. And thy transgression shall not go unpunished. Thou shalt perish in the twilight of Anor Londo.
much I can. Strong I am.
So it was you, was it? How dare you produce a blade upon a deity? How did you ever get this far? I shall end your suffering here and now. But how? This woman is a threat.